Two storms qualify Winston County residents for Farm Service Agency emergency loan assistance. Storms on February 2nd and the 15th qualified the county for the federal help. Residents who received damage on those days because of the severe weather can apply for a loan. The USDA help is also available for people in Neshoba County. Noxubee County residents can apply if they received damage from the February 2nd storms.